Lehi-lu.
Carry on.
Hello.
Today, Dan's going to tell us all about his hobby, making model trains.
That's right. I'm going to show you how to make a scale replica of a 1937 shunting locomotive out of a toothbrush, a washing up bottle, and some glue.
Brian, put the glue down.
This is an interesting one, because it was the first to use a 7.5-inch gauge and introduce a Johnson spring.
I said put it down.
Now, what I need is a 725E Hackenhausen casing.
Hmm?
The egg box.
All right.
Well, give me that toilet roll then. Right, if that can go just there, then all we need is a little bit of glue. Perfect.
Brian's just come back from his vacation. Today, he's going to tell us all about it.
Brucey, you never guess where I've been?
Switzerland.
Let me see. Leather pants, a funny hat.
Swiss hat.
It was wunderbar. Jodlehilu. I got some presents too. Guess where they're from? Some cheese got holes in it.
Swiss cheese.
And this clock with a funny bird in it for you.
Yeah.
So, can you guess?
Switzerland.
Leather shorts.
Ooh, yeah.
A cuckoo clock.
Swiss cuckoo clock, yeah.
And some Swiss cheese.
Really?
I think you might have been to... France.
Look, Brian, you're in Switzerland, okay? Switzerland, Switzerland, Switzerland!
No, Switzerland land. The theme park. It's just like the real one, only bigger and with better rides.
Jodlehi.
Carry on.
What's that you're reading, Stefan?
Well, it's called Hypnochangio. It says all you have to do is click your fingers and say Hypnochangio and just suppose to change bodies for somebody.
I don't believe in all that rubbish. It doesn't work on me.
This is great. Do it again.
This is pointless.
Hypno-changer.
Brilliant. Let me try. So you just say, hypno-changers. And that's it.
You have to click your fingers, Brian.
And then say, hypno-change-it. And you just switch bodies with someone. Ridiculous. You two are so... gullible.
Amazing.
Stefan?
Idiots.
Stefan?
Where are you, Stefan?
I'm in the pencil.
Brilliant.